once asked Tapas, just drove you to this new area. Yeah, it's me.
Boots down in Romanzo. What have you got for us?
Romanzo is a primary smuggling node for the cartel. They're using cutting-edge techniques to move product over the border, and security is tight. You'll have to gather intel on the network as you go and find ways to disrupt it.
What do we know about the asshole in charge?
The Buchan's name is El Gato. Fair warning, he's got a reputation for being unkillable.
He obviously hasn't met us yet. Got any background on him?
I'll put together what we've got and send it to you shortly.
Copy that. Got any leads for us?
Just one. An unconfirmed report that El Gato set up one of his chemists with a special lab inside a Santa Blanca church.
A church?
I'm sending you the location now. You'll understand once you get there.
What? Just because you have his kids outside playing.
Bowman's sending some
background
on
El Gato. And Nathan's not all online at the moment.
The dude
probably
thinks
still
can't be killed.
Even though it's like 2,
good.
Almost 2. It's 1:53 p.m. On 20th of April. I'll do this one. This is way closer.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Check the sturdy or something. It's just an intel mission. Get in, get up.
I'm engaging tangos.
Got something. Looks like directions to the site where the cartel prepares its drug mules.
Bowman's gonna want to hear about this.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We've got intel on a site where the cartel's turning locals into drug mules.
We've known for a while that El Gato's been running mules out of Romanzo. You've got a handful of doctors that perform a procedure, implanting balloons of cocaine in different places on a person's body. Up to now, the place has been hard to pin down because it shifts locations every couple months.
What's the play here? We raid this place, won't they just relocate?
Not if you kill the fucking doc.
Seriously?
Look, we're not talking Florence Nightingale here. They take desperate people and make them swallow anywhere from 3 to 5 kilos of cocaine. Sometimes they implant the balloon surgically to hide even more. Trust me, you'll be saving lives by killing 6 fuckers.
Understood. We'll get it done. SAO is part of Santa Blanca's coke smuggling operation. Bowman's got files for us and all the major players.
Woman in charge is Nydia Flores, an ex-beauty queen turned drug trafficker. Her right-hand man is a dude named El Boquita. Ugly motherfucker. Seems to handle on-the-ground logistics. She's the brains, he's the brawn.
Spotted a Sicario leader. Looks kind of skittish. Ideal for spreading a little fear.
Well, I did kill a few guys, so I did do a mission.
A shipping manifest from the quinoa processing plant. What's the cartel want with boxes of quinoa? Holt, what's your take on the cartel using the...
Okay, we do a intel mission. But yeah, now and then it's the mission, but they, which we'll do.
I'll drive.
Okay, there's no sound.
Hold. What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
Somebody's cage. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Got something here. These financials show the cartel's pouring serious money into an energy drink plant here in Romanzo. Something called Electro.
What for?
No idea. Let's kick it up to Bowman and see if she knows anything. Bowman, you got anything on the cartel smuggling cocaine in an energy drink called...
We've got a...
Electro.
That matches some of the rumors I've heard. The cartel supposedly developed a kind of liquid cocaine. Odorless, colorless, hard to detect with chemical sensors.
So they hide it in the drinks and then extract it once it's delivered.
We need to shut this place down. Get inside the plant and blow the liquid storage tanks. That should do the trick.
We're on it. Coming up on the objective now. Get ready.
They perform surgery on people in that nasty ass place. Seriously?
Hold up.
Fucking snipers got it zeroed.
That LT's getting away.
Mission complete.
Cartel docks are down. Objective complete.
Clinic's closed. Let's put a biohazard.
Hold on.
We got a sniper. Get down.
Get back to business.
Clinic's closed. Let's put a biohazard sign on the door and clear the fuck out of here.
We've got a location on a Santa Blanca chemist who's working on cutting-edge smuggling solutions for the cartel. Go get this guy. I want to know what he's been up to.
My god, I failed that so bad.
There's the energy drink plant. We get inside, blow the tanks containing the liquid cocaine, and then get the hell out of Dodge.
Copy that.
Oh, get shit on me.
Sniper. Take cover.
me now.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
You like dogs?
Thanks. Frag out. Get some.
Thank you.
Looks like the Zunidad guys want to sling some lead.
Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Frag out. Mamierda, culeros.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
Definitely mission speed. Long enough. God, this is easy. Things up for one across the street, literally.
Target's destroyed. Let's move.
Sure, we can't grab a couple bottles on the way out? I don't know about you, but I could use a little pick-me-up.
Those bottles are made for smuggling, not drinking, dumbass.
How much liquid cocaine you figure are in those bottles, Holt? Enough to melt your face off or just make your heart explode?
Actually, you know what? I'm good.
Got a location on a Santa Blanca chemist who's working on cutting-edge smuggling solutions for the cartel. Go get this guy. I want to know what he's been up to.
Alright. Okay, I definitely need to pop this one. That gives a card as well, so I do.
Here we go. It's gotta be the lab. Let's sweep the place and grab this chemist Bowman's after.
Watch those chemical stockpiles. You put a round in one of those and shit's gonna get real unpleasant.
Copy that.
Plan's working so far. Da 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 da. This area is gonna be quick to do, man. This is a third mission already done in this episode.
got the package. Let's move. Coming up on the rally point. Let's get this done.
This is a mistake. No soy narco. I just make energy drinks.
Coming up on the rally point. Let's get this done.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm just a chemist.
It's okay. I get it. The cartel told you that if you were ever arrested, just tell the cops you're an employee of the factory. You work on energy drinks, and sooner or later, someone will show up to bail you out. Am I right? Let me clarify the situation for you. We're not the cops. No one is coming to bail you out. You have exactly two choices. Either start giving up the formula, or start giving up your fingers. You're a smart guy. What'll it be?
Just get shot of them.
The cartel is using a local quinoa factory to package and smuggle cocaine. Get in there and shut the place down.
No. But this would be the fourth mission I've done during this episode of videos fast. Actually, not as a bike, but yeah.
Let's roll.
I've got the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
I bet it takes you all the way to the Brazilian border. It's probably one of the cartel's main smuggling routes from Romanzo out of the country.
That's the quinoa plant. If we get in there and take out the assembly line, we can shut down the whole place. Target the conveyor belts. The assembly line can't run without them. Asking about what's happening?
That's what I'm thinking. We managed to triangulate the position. Sending you the coordinates now.
There we go. We okay. Okay, it's hard to go. I might have to send the episode dig, so. That was a good episode.
You'll be okay, I'm on my way.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
No, I need to kill you. Don't kill him, I want to kill him. So kill my bike. Bloody dick bags.
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Damn, that was close.
Way out. Great arm. Yeah, this is the way out. Okay, good. This next mission, that's over here. I got what I'm gonna do. Apparently, best locked, I'm guessing.
We've got a location on El Gato. Reminds us I'm killed. Track this asshole down.
Probably good job. Let's leave that episode there. And when we get it, so the guys have to like subscribe over the days, you guys can actually find it. When I'm gonna drive over there and talk in our episode, so see you guys next time.